Hello everyone. We will do restoration and electroplating using cheap materials. I clean the parts from the old grease. All old coatings must be removed. I will make a copper electrolyte. I will need copper parts, 6 liters of water, and half a liter of battery electrolyte. For the new coating, I use graphite as the anode. I degrease the parts with technical alcohol. For the copper coating, I use a current of 1 ampere and a voltage of 6 volts. Then I wash the parts with water. To get the nickel coating, I use nichrome wire. You will need 6 liters of water, 200 grams of salt, and an anode made of nichrome wire. I use a homemade transformer and a voltage regulator. Graphite will be used as the cathode, and do not forget about respiratory protection. For shine, I'll add 30 grams of saccharin, as well as an acidity regulator, 100 grams of boric acid. I use graphite anodes with a voltage of 7 volts and a current of 6 amps. To restore the handle, I use polyurethane sealant and gasoline. It is necessary to add 10% alkyd urethane primer. This will make the polyurethane harder and shorten the drying time. I make 4 layers of polyurethane and heat each layer with a construction hairdryer. After 3 days, a coating like hard rubber is obtained.